Hello everybody, Jack C here. It's like midnight or something. Let me check. It's 32 minutes past 8 and I'm doing another video, finally. Sorry for the bad lighting and stuff, guys. Just look at that. That's very bad. I wish I could turn my volume up. I think I'm turning my volume up. Let's see. That should be a lot better now. So today, we're going to do videos on trick shots. Only two of them. Very bad trick shots. But they look very cool. I'll get the first one set up. Yeah, you can see them. You can see them there. I'll get the first one set up. Okay, sorry guys. But I'm going to have to make a part two of this, only because I can't get the lighting right. But there, where the first trick shot's going to be. Not really a trick shot. You see where the orange ring? That's where it's going to be. It's going to fall down like... Woo! So, I have to split this into two parts. This is just the introduction. There's going to be two trick shots in the next episode. So, bye. One last thing. I'm using this marble. Yeah. This marble. And this marble to do the trick shots. I hope that helps. Jaxie, ow! Until the next video, obviously. Part 2.